Showa Denko Metal India is a subsidiary of Showa Denko Metal Group of Japan. Showa Denko Metal was established in 1962. It has presence in 14 countries in the world. Showa Denko Metal is having its business in electronics materials, printed wiring boards, mobility components, life science and high performance materials. Our manufacturing facility is based out of Neemrana, Rajasthan and spread across 8 acres with production capacity of 2.2 million pieces per month.
Earlier we were handling multiple applications for managing multiple business processes. Those multiple applications were not talking to each other and hence leading lot of backlogs and requiring manual intervention.
No centralized database, no centralized reporting systems, no centralized application across the all departments. We are facing lot of issues in managing silo applications.
Financial reports were managed using Excel sheets and were prone to human errors. One side we were facing production losses, while on the other side having excess inventories as there was no stage-wise control on FG and WIP quantities.
As company was growing, there was a need of management information to help us plan our future growth. Hence, we have decided to go for a complete digital transformation. Then we finalized to go with Microsoft Dynamics 365 as our centralized ERP system to manage all the process across all departments.
Showa Denko Group is promoting a digital transformation strategy globally, and utilization of Microsoft Dynamics 365 would be one of the key preparations for our expected digital transformation journey.
Considering Microsoft Dynamics 365 FNO as our centralized ERP system, we shortlisted Hitachi Solutions. Hitachi solution fit well in all our parameters and has been the key to the successful implementation of the Microsoft Dynamics 365 at Showa Denko Materials India.
After the implementation of Microsoft Dynamics 365 with the support of Hitachi solutions, we have realized some key benefits as it is a user-friendly IT application as one application meet across all the functional requirements. Shift from on-premise to on-cloud solutions. No more platform and software maintenance of silo applications.
We got significant change with no backlog entries as everything is now online.
Now we can track the production and rejection quantity at various stages, better control on shop floor inventory level and aging.
Real-time MIS reports available to the management for decision making and centralized reporting in globally defined formats as per the business need.
Our relationship with Hitachi Solutions has been extremely fruitful in digital transformation.